I'll give my secrets. No, the plan was to keep it standing as long as I wanted to, and to take it down at my will. So, to be in control of the scrambles and keep it standing for a while. And I felt good about that. I'm a wrestler at heart, so it was kind of hard, you know, once you get into like that fight instinct. If you haven't trained all of it out of you, it comes back. And so I did tie up a bit more than I wanted to and wrestle a bit more than I wanted to, just because I love wrestling, you know, kill me, you know. but it went good. I mean, her stand-up was better than I thought it was, or my stand-up was not as good as I thought it was. Either or, you know, I mean, like somewhere along those lines. But it was great. It was fun. It was a blast. Like, I just had a great time. I mean, I didn't feel like it was all of me all the time. And so I learned a lot. And that's my favorite part about competing, is to like test myself and go against people, champions like Sherry. You know what I mean? Like, she's an incredible fighter. So it was so much fun to learn that much. So in 15 minutes, it's like you take each other's experience. You know, it was so much fun. That's how you get better. I test myself by competing to get better. That's it. For all of you that don't know that, that's how you do it. You know, like, you test yourself. That's how you know how much you know. You know, like, yeah. I just got my first Invicta win. What's next for me? I have EBI trials. Yeah, woohoo! In California in 2 weeks. So that's next. And then hopefully get to come back to Invicta. I love it. So, am I too excited? I don't know. I mean, I'm just happy.